is London. Right here. Yep. Right there. Is London right here? Yep, right there. Hey guys, so I never actually got to kind of set up the day, but it has been a crazy first day here in London. I didn't film much in the airport because there was a lot going on. This is my first time traveling out of the country, so I was a little like confused, not confused, but like wanted to really pay attention to what I was doing. But now it is about 5:12 here in London, and we just had a group meeting, and now we are going to go sightseeing, and we're going to see Big Ben and something else. But I am really excited, and I hope that you're enjoying this vlog so far. It'll be probably all 3 days in London, and I'm really excited. Also, not very many people know that I'm vlogging, so I'm trying to get used to vlogging with people around. But I'm gonna do my best, and I'm making sure to try to get as much as I can. So yeah, I'm really excited. We're gonna be walking a lot. I think he said about like 4 to 6 miles just tonight alone before dinner. So that should be fun. But yeah, that is the plan, and let's go.
Hi, friends.
Hi.
Our post-dinner stroll.
I would like to mention, it is 9 p.m. right now.
And still light out.
And it's bright outside.
Oh, it is 9 p.m. Beautiful.
Meanwhile, back
right at home,
warm.
It would be 8 p.m. No. It would be already dark.
Oh yeah.
At 8 p.m.
Yeah.
Dinner was great, right?
Dinner was so good.
Yeah, at the King's.
The King's Head.
Head.
Yeah. Right.
King's Head. Yep. With its cute little facts about King Charles II all over it.
Did it really?
Yeah.
So I am the worst, and I didn't finish the end of the first day, only because it was such a busy day. We were on the metro and the tube like all night, and I didn't want to like whip out my camera because there was a lot of people around, and also because I didn't know where I was going, so I was trying to pay attention to where I got off at each stop. And it was really, really warm, but we got back around like 10-ish, and I just FaceTimed my boyfriend and talked to my mom, and then I went to bed because I was exhausted. But today we are up and ready to go. It is 7:32. I am just finishing getting ready so that I can head downstairs for breakfast at 8. And then we are starting our tour at 9 o'clock. I know that today we're going to see Buckingham Palace. We're taking a tour and we're ending at Buckingham Palace, and then we have some free time. So that is the plan. I'm really, really excited, and I'm gonna do a lot better of filming today. So yeah. I will see you guys at breakfast. Thing before I see you at breakfast, I found the light. So this is the shirt I'm wearing with the skirt and my Vans. Also another thing, the lights are weird. You have to keep your key card inside this in order to keep the lights on, or else they literally just shut off after like 2 minutes. So that needs to stay in there. But it's good for power saving because you'll never, one, you'll never leave your room without your key, and two, you'll never leave your room with your lights on. But also, beds are not made, but like, well, they're kind of half made, but like, this is also the room when you walk in. This is it. So like, you have the two beds, which obviously are separated, but they look like one big bed. And then, sorry, my stuff's all over the place, but then this is kind of the area. This is our view. It's not that bad. And yeah, I would show you the bathroom, but my roommate is in there right now. So yeah, this is the deal. This is what we're working with. Okay, so I'm back in my room really quickly. Just finished up breakfast. Got some coffee, which they have like a coffee maker, so you literally just push whatever button and just it makes your coffee. So like, they don't have creamer here, so you just like, this is a cappuccino, I think, because it has cream in it already. I don't really know, but it is currently 8:34. We have 30 minutes until the bus leaves to start our tour. So I came back up to the room after eating just to, you know, get a few things ready to go. I feel like this lighting is like a little odd. Oh, much better. So I came back up to the room to get a couple things done. Just make sure I have everything, charged, and then I'm ready to go. But I am so excited because, like I said, we're going to Buckingham Palace today, and I am just so excited. I'm just so excited to see it. And yeah, but breakfast was good. I think I put a little clip, but it was an English breakfast, so that was very, very good, and I tried to eat as much as I could so that I'm not as hungry throughout the day, but I did bring a snack just in case. That is the update, and I will catch you guys on the bus.
Yes, okay, so we just got off bus.
Way back there.
Back there. And we're going to see St. Paul's Cathedral. Which, did we see this? We didn't see this yesterday. We saw
the little tippy top of it.
We were at Westminster Abbey yesterday. So we're going to St. Paul's, and then we're getting coffee
from St. Arbuck's.
And you said literally the greatest thing I think I ever heard in my life. And we're going to, where are we going? Oh, Buckingham Palace. And there's 78 restrooms, but we can't use any of them. So this is also a restroom stop.
See the cute changing of the guards. So basically almost the same thing. Truly.
Westminster Abbey, guys, which we're gonna get a cheeky little glimpse of later. St. Paul's Cathedral is really one of the truly great churches of this city and of this country, and it's a church that took 35 years to build.
Okay, so we just got off the bus. I'm talking to the people.
Hi.
And now we're going to Buckingham Palace. Oh, it's blurry. Okay, so I can't remember where I last stopped. I think it was Buckingham Palace we were. But we walked to National Museum, right?
Yeah.
National Art Museum.
National Gallery.
National Gallery, AKA a museum. But now we just ate at a Turkish restaurant and got like fish and chips. But funny story, we had a little lesson on how to use change because we could not figure out what the change meant. So he told us like what, like literally went out of his way to get change to show us what it meant.
And how much it was worth.
Yeah.
So we could appropriately pay bills. Now.
Oh, needless to say, we were able to pay. Okay.
So like, interesting.
But that is the London Eye, and we're on some bridge. Do we know what this bridge is? I don't know. But we're on a bridge. It's been hours, and it's nighttime, obviously. It's like 10 o'clock, and it's cold, and I have no sweater. It's fine. Guys, it is now 11:14 and we just got back to the hotel and I am exhausted. It has been such a fun day, but of course since we're only in London for 3 days, we have like such jam-packed days, and so there was so much walking today. My feet hurt and I'm so excited to shower and go to bed. But with that, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning for another jam-packed day. Bye! Good morning, it's coming to you live from the floor. It is currently around 7:40 and we are getting ready to go to breakfast in about 20 minutes. And then we are going to be heading out again at around 9 a.m. Today is our last day in London and I am really sad because I have absolutely loved London. But today is kind of a free day, so we're starting off the day at Camden Market. Then we're going to, I believe, Abbey Road. And then Borough Market. And then we get to do whatever we want for the rest of the afternoon. But I am so excited to be filming some more stuff today. And yeah, I'm just gonna get changed, do my makeup, and then I'm gonna head downstairs for breakfast. People are acting. People are acting. I have realized that I did not do a lot of talking in today's filming.
there was a lot going on. Today was a lot of just, it was a free day, so we got to do a lot of just stuff on our own. And since there's been a lot of walking, my feet have been really hurting, and so is my lower back. So today was a little tough walking around. I was in a lot of pain, but it was a lot of fun. We did some shopping and I got some souvenirs for family, and we just kind of got to explore London for the last time. Because today is our last day. Tomorrow we have to be up around 6:30, I want to say, because we have to catch a train for 8. No, I think we have to leave by 8:30 to catch a train to head over to Paris. And that takes, the train to Paris is about a 2-hour train ride. But I am really excited, but I am really going to miss Nashville. Nashville? Not in Nashville. I am really going to miss London. I loved London so much. It was honestly everything I thought it would be. It was so, so much fun, and I wish that we were here for longer, but I am excited to go to Paris as well. Paris is going to be a little different, of course, because they speak French, whereas here they speak English, so it was a little bit easier to get, you know, around and find our way around. But now we're gonna have to really adjust to a different language, which I think I've said this before, but I tried learning French. I know some of the basics, so I'm hoping that that'll be a little bit to help me. But it's currently 9:15 right now. We finished the night kind of early just to relax because it's been a long day, and like I said, we have to get up early tomorrow. So the plan for the rest of the night is to just completely pack up and have everything completely ready to go for tomorrow, so that when I wake up in the morning I can literally just, you know, get myself ready and then head over to the train station and not have to worry about like getting things prepared. Like, I just want to be completely ready tonight.